Yes.
Babaji, say please about a judgment. Our mind continuously judge person, myself. We communicate with another people, judge somebody. Maybe it's wrong?
It is not wrong. This is nature of mind. Mind only can be in judgment. He cannot, as a judgment finish, he will be go weak. Even if you know anybody, or if you don't know anybody, you going on a street, going on road, suddenly you see somebody, judging start. Ah, this is beautiful, or this is not good, this is that. Everybody judging to each other. And why judging? This is nature of mind. And this judgment will be till you have mind. Only judgment will finish when your mind is finished. When you know yourself, then judgment finish. Because now you know. When you know yourself, okay. If anybody come, you are ugly. You know yourself, okay. Anybody come, you are so beautiful, so high, so handsome, so gorgeous. Okay. You not affect. Because you know yourself. So mind judgment to others, mind judgment through self also. Him also. Himself. Anything happen, anything you do, first mind judgment. You doing wrong, you doing right. You are high, good, you are not good. You should not do this. Makes you guilty. Makes you good. This is mind judging. And he will be like this. This is mind. You can't stop him. Only you have to stop the mind. When mind will be finished, then he's finished. When love coming, then no judgment. Then judgment finish. And judgment only because you don't know yourself yet. Therefore judgment. Anything you see. If you see this tree, suddenly judgment start. You see this flower? This flower is very good. No, it is okay. Okay, this flower, but that flower I seen very good. Like comparison, judgment start. Mind want to be judgment. Can't be. Whatever he look, he define start. He talking start about it. And everybody. You look anyone, suddenly judgment. And also when you see anybody come, and you see he is seeing me, or somebody coming to me, then you change. You make change yourself. What he think about me? I should be very better. I should be good. As you say, I should be good, I should be better, I should be more loving, suddenly you lose your spontaneity. Lose your nature. You become two. So my judgment always, what he judging me and what you judging to others. Anything. He can't be without judgment. Judgment means mind. Mind means judgment. Otherwise he can't stay. When as your judgment less, he go less. He finish, judgment finish. Then you see clearly what is. You will see this person not with judgment, just person, just reality. You see this flower, just see flower. No any judgment inside. Good or bad, wrong or right, high or low. No any judgment. But mind, through mind, everything judgment. You can't be without it. Till you have mind. So mind when finished, then judgment finish. Then okay. Like you see the tree, tree is here, you are here, no any between any words, no any judgment. Straight you look, straight existence, looking. And who looked like this, they say everywhere is existence. In everything existence. In trees, everywhere, every point is existence only here, nothing else. Because they're not looking through mind. Mind is gone. Then you can see clearly. Mind is between us, between you and existence is mind, like a wall. Through this wall, whatever you say, you not see the truth. And whatever judgment give, you can't see. Even if you go meditation, sometimes you very deep, some moments coming very deep, almost like a no mind. Sometime happened in meditation, you don't know where you been 10 minutes. Suddenly 10 minutes mind is finished. Somebody 5 minutes finished. Somebody can be half hour, depend on how your meditation. Half hour, no mind. And then you come, open eyes, and then mind judging start. Ah, it was like this, it is like that. Where I been, what I did, mind judging. Mind judging everything. This is his nature. He can't be. He want to know everything. But he cannot know. This is false. Only you know reality when mind is gone. When mind go away, then real come. Then reality you see. So, judgment is okay. Only should be finish the mind. Finish your ego. Finish your mind. Then you will see clear. Then you see what is really beauty, really form, what is real, reality, everything reality. Then you will see. So when you see through mind, mind makes reality finish. Something different, he say. Like just example, in night, you are sleeping. You have dream. Some dreams you have, everybody has dreams. Morning you get up and then you think, oh, I have dream. What dream, this. But you can't say fully clear dreams, what dreams was. Maybe you seen one dream and you can say maybe 20% remember, 30% remember, 50% remember. Somebody no remember anything. If still, even they have dream also. But when you saying, it will be different. Therefore, all the masters say one thing. When they say, when they know the truth, they say, nobody talk about truth. Cannot talk about truth. As talking start bringing truth in word, truth is finished. It's false start. Because through mind. But they talking also. All the master most many talking. Because the talking with mind. Mind needs some words. Okay. So this words to make you okay. Come. Come to mind. Go beyond the mind. Start. Feel this thirst coming. I want to go beyond. And when as you go away, as you go in no mind, then you see the reality. Otherwise judgment will be there. Mind means judgment. Everything judging. He judging everything. And both way. Good or bad, wrong or right, high or low. Both part he has. One part say, oh, this is wrong. And other part say, no, something is right here. With this thing. This flower you say, ah, this is good, color is good. But maybe no, leaves are not good. This is mind. Maybe he okay like this, but he should be bigger. This is mind. So mind judging everything. Mind can't be without judgment. This is his nature. He is. As consciousness, no judging anything. Just see the two, right. Mind judging everything. As you see anything, wherever your energy go, mind judging is done. Giving answer. And mind saying, I know everything. This is very tricky with him. Everybody understand, I know everything. You talk with anybody, anything, yes, I know. Even he don't know anything. Mind can't know. Till you truth don't know what you know, nothing. You don't know yourself what you know, nothing. You don't know you are, and you don't know you, who you are, what you know, nothing. Because you are the most nearest to you. And you know who are you, so what do you know? You know about everything in the world. Many scientists, many discover, no meaning. Till you don't know yourself. And if you know yourself, even you don't know anything outside, you know everything. This is thing. But mind will be go on. Till mind is there, judgment will be there. If sometime mind very strong, judgment also strong. Sometime mind weak, judgment weak. Sometime very less mind, less judgment. Then you not care about anything. When no much mind. So depend on how your mind. And this is changing also. Sometime very strong mind, morning very strong, afternoon very okay, evening very quiet, night again, thunder coming. So can happen anything. So it's like this. So mind will be, then judgment will be there. Only stop the mind, judgment finish. Who is there to judge? Nobody is there. If mind is not there, nobody is there to judgment. Judging. Finish.